Should we choose this?
He entered the door on his left.
Or that?
What if they die? Would it really be so bad if they fell off that cliff? Get ready for some QTEs. It's time for the best interactive dramas you can play on PC right now.
This is a big, sturdy house. It'll hold.
Yeah, I think so too.
Looking to put the speed of the G502X range to the test by making some hyper-quick decisions? Well, gaming isn't all about headshots, lap times, and combos, you know.
Round one. Fight!
Sometimes it's just about choosing the right path through a story full of twists and turns.
The truth was that at the end of this hall, Stanley would meet his violent death.
We know it's hard to choose between the G502X, G502X Plus, or G502X Lightspeed models, but you'll have much harder choices to make in these games if you want to secure the best ending and keep your favorite characters alive. We absolutely loved the thrilling, if horrific, adventure through the quarry. And if, like us, you're looking for a similar story of tense decision-making and difficult choices, then we've got just the list for you. We've got branching narratives of all kinds here, from high-concept dystopian sci-fi to a cozy coming-of-age story and even a fourth-wall-breaking comedy. No matter what flavor of story you're wanting to explore, you're bound to find at least one character who you'll be prepared to do anything for to ensure their survival. Only for you to fail a QuickTime event and be forced to sacrifice them to the QTE gods forever. What? We thought it was a cutscene. We only took our hands off the mouse and keyboard for 2 seconds. Fine, you can take the next one. Here are the best interactive dramas you can play in 2022. Where else to start this list than the heartbreaking story that raised the bar for all other interactive dramas to meet? Telltale's The Walking Dead was by no means the first of its genre, but it certainly introduced us to the power of choice-based storytelling, and put our tear ducts through some significant stress along the way. The first season of this episodic saga stars Lee and Clementine, two unlikely friends who form a strong bond while trying to survive the undead uprising. You might even recognize a few familiar faces and places from the wider Walking Dead universe. You'll have to manage your small group of survivors as you make difficult choices and sacrifices along your perilous journey throughout the wasteland, breaking up arguments and making difficult decisions about who belongs in your group and who's earned themselves a spontaneous marathon through a zombie-infested street. Just keep an eye out for who might be trying to manipulate your influence and betray you at the last second.
How many bullets y'all have?
3, 5, 4, 2.
Y'all know where to aim.
If you've never really been that into the whole zombie thing and find yourself more inclined to philosophical sci-fi stories, then Detroit Become Human might be the perfect avenue for you to explore your branching narrative needs. From the masterful minds behind Heavy Rain, Detroit Become Human depicts a not-so-distant future in which human-like androids serve society, replacing a large number of the human workforce. Though not everyone is too thrilled about that. Taking on the role of 3 different android characters, the fate of android kind is in your hands, and you'll be placed in various morally complex scenarios which have the potential to drastically impact society's view of androids. Whether you seek to peacefully negotiate for equal rights or rally a vengeful uprising, the choices you make throughout your story can result in one of 85 different endings. Maybe we'll start talking a bit more politely to our Alexa from now on.
You are the one who will destroy Detroit!
If you're still recovering from whatever fate became of your favorite characters in The Quarry, and are looking for another quick burst of interactive horror, look no further than the Dark Pictures Anthology. This assortment of separate, standalone horror stories comes from The Quarry and Until Dawn developer Supermassive Games, and offers various smaller spooky stories for you to grapple with. Bear in mind that these tales aren't quite so tongue-in-cheek as Supermassive's flagship titles. These scares are much more grounded in psychological horror. The first 2 entries, Man of Medan and Little Hope, starred Sean Ashmore and Will Poulter, respectively.
Woman,
She sounds real upset.
But it's the Ashley Tisdale starring House of Ashes that won us over the most. We don't want to give too many elements of the story away, but rest assured, you'll be stressing over making plenty of tricky moral decisions in this Lovecraftian-inspired rollercoaster of emotions. The Dark Pictures Season 1 finale is on the way pretty soon too, with The Devil and Me starring Jesse Buckley arriving in November this year. Let's hope we can keep at least one of these Hollywood A-listers alive until the end of the game.
Hello. Welcome to the World's Fair Hotel.
Okay, we're gonna take a quick break from emotional high-stakes storytelling to take a hard left into something a bit more lighthearted. And let's maybe shatter the fourth wall along the way. The Stanley Parable Ultra Deluxe is a bit different from the other games on this list. There's no tense dialogue trees or QTEs. Instead, there's just an overbearing narrator who dares you to defy his instructions.
I still don't think we're communicating properly. Stanley walked through the red door.
Taking on the role of an office worker who has grown tired of repeating the same orders each and every day, we're given the power to finally defy our authoritative overlords and do everything we can to fight back against the narrator who seeks to control our every action.
Stanley was so bad at following directions, it's incredible he wasn't fired years ago.
This meta-commentary on player choice makes for one of the most entertaining and comical winding narratives that's simply unlike anything else you've ever played. You're definitely going to want to replay this one multiple times to see what's behind each and every hilarious corner.
Just remember that in the vast infiniteness of space, your thoughts and problems are materially insignificant.
And let's get back to some dramatic choice-based storytelling, shall we? The recently released As Dusk Falls spreads its winding narrative across 20 years, as we follow the paths of two families whose fates become increasingly intertwined as they cross the Arizona desert. While its premise might not be quite as high concept as something like Detroit Become Human, the story of As Dusk Falls is instead a lot more grounded in reality, with its branching storylines instead revolving much more intimately around its characters, feeling more reminiscent of a compelling TV crime drama than a bombastic blockbuster.
Stop! Why are you following me?
Unlike most other entries on this list, the gameplay of As Dusk Falls is solely centered around making choices at every moment, meaning that not only are tense decisions a lot more frequent, they also have much bigger consequences than you may be bargaining for. As Dusk Falls might also be the best title from this list to play in a group setting, with a multiplayer mode allowing up to 8 players to vote on the decisions being made. Just try not to cause any arguments by overriding important decisions.
Maybe we should start looking for the safe.
Ah, whatever.
What'd you do that for? They might test it or something.
Oh, come on. This is Two Rock, not NYPD Blue. Now get looking for that safe.
And finally, it might all be wrapped up in the disguise of an eccentric teen drama, but the stories of the Life is Strange universe are some of the most emotionally challenging journeys in gaming.
Alex, stop!
Each entry in the franchise stars different teenagers struggling to balance the pressures of teenage life, alongside having to navigate a sudden development of superpowers.
I'm not a kid anymore.
While the first Life is Strange featured time travel powers allowing entire conversations and decisions to be replayed for different outcomes, the recently released Life is Strange True Colors allows the player to get a bit of foresight into upcoming decisions. Protagonist Alex's powers are based in empathy, allowing her to read, manipulate, and absorb the emotional states of the characters around her. Whether it's by using Alex's empathy powers to detect the emotions of the characters around you, or using Max's time travel powers, Life is Strange uses these emotionally charged powers to create a unique twist on the interactive drama genre. And being absolutely drenched in that lovely indie movie aesthetic, Life is Strange is a quirky coming-of-age movie that you could walk right into, complete with a soundtrack of alternative music that we guarantee will accompany you every time you make an autumnal walk through the park.
We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
I'm glad to be here.
So, those are some of the best interactive dramas that you can stress over about making the correct decisions. What choices have you made while playing these stories? Let us know in the comments below, and be sure to let us know what your favourite interactive drama is. Drop us a like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe to the Logitech G channel for more features and lists just like this one, and hit that notification bell to know when our next video lands.
Oh, my story. If you'd just gone through the door on the left, you would have seen it. There was a whole underground facility. You would have destroyed it and been victorious. It would have been so perfect. I worked so hard on it.